Now, this is very important. Now, so if you're going to message to your patients for personal injury, or you're going to message to an attorney, you should be sending a message that has the highest likelihood of motivation, right? What is that? Pain. Now, what message is that? How do you find out your target market's pain? Well, there's many ways to do it through research. The number one best way is reverse engineering, is actually asking and finding out from those people what are the things that are inhibiting or bothering.